Hello everyone, welcome back to Overcrowd. So the game got an update from the last time we played. And, we're starting back at the beginning. Yeah, we're doing this. So, the cool thing is that since everything's procedurally generated, this is a completely different map look than the last one we had, so we've got that going for us. I've done this bit before, so now, in theory, I have an idea of how the game works. Yeah, in theory. Theoretically, you might say, I know how the game works. But, well, we'll see if that's really the case or not in just a little bit here. So. Alright, what do we want to start over again? Lighting. That was it. Lighting. Benches. Those two will do. So. Oh, how do I want to design the station? That tool room, huh? Staff room will be right here-ish. Oh, wait. Did I think I could? I did not think this through. What was I said? Oh, this will go a lot easier? Yeah, about that. Alright, now we've got an interesting problem, don't we? Wait a minute, can I not? Yeah, I want to sell that. That's way too small. There we go. That should be big enough. Let's try this again. Platform is there. Money. Money, money, money. Anyway, so. Let's try this again. Infrastructure. Tool room. Okay, then. Utility room. Staff room. Oh, this is gonna be very routine, isn't it? Okay. Staff room, I said. Yep. Facilities, ticket machine. I think I just thought about this. This is gonna look better. Now, the bin, I have one there, one in here. Screw it, we'll do a couple. jerry can in here. I'm gonna have some of these. Really, Watson has nothing to do right now. There's really nothing Watson can do until this train is here. Also, this is rush hour. This is nothing. Look at this. Offloaded will really help the situation. Let's get the capacitor, obviously. Okay, so sorry, this is kind of a redo here. Hopefully after this we can get into the next levels and do a little bit more fun stuff. But it is cool that it's because of the procedural generation. We kinda have a different start this time. Kinda like that. It's nice. Okay, so we all know how this works now. Bonds, you say? Well, in that case, let's get the comfy bench. Okay, what's the next idea so far? Brakes built up. Speaking of brakes, amenities, cooler, vendor, uncomfy chair. Those are all things he's gonna need. Watson's a female. I didn't realize that until just now. Sorry, Watson. I wasn't really paying attention. Just when I hear Watson, I think of like Sherlock Holmes Watson. So that would be why. Sorry about that. That's just the way we live through today. Lydia, I don't know why you're complaining. You had the ability. Okay, we won't start this tonight because I've got to get to bed and we're driving back. So, I can just go to the house, but it also means that, yeah, we're just gonna take a quick look at this boy and see what we can see. Maybe build up a little bit and see what we can do. So, it's pretty obvious what we want to do for the first part of this. So, structure, tool room. Oh, I've got to think. two. Okay, that's five things. I'm make sure I can just get the bare essentials in here. I think I can make it all fit. Get those in. Bins. I need a couple of these. Oh, a lot more than a couple. You get two comfy benches for now. Turnstiles. There we go. You are our everything girl. Sorry, I'm just thinking while I do this. Yeah. Thank you. Go fix the sick person. Before, you know, they get sick everywhere. Make it worse. There's our litter picker going to work. Good job, litter picker. Good job. Enjoyed, and I will see you all next time.